So, what are the chances you can actually build this time bridge?
Up until now, I thought it was impossible, but Monica seems to have cracked it somehow.
Well, we're about to find out how. Better do this quietly. We don't want AIM interrupting us while we're pilfering their files.
Into the cold we go. Again. We're gonna break in without raising the alarm. We're gonna need to swipe some credentials. Can you find us a target?
Intercepting AIM communication.
Patrol Delta got lost in a snow squall. Waiting for them to regroup, then we'll head back.
Hurry up. Dr. Rappaccini wants extra security in the data center.
And our sitting ducks.
Perfect. Shall we?
Sighted.
AIM Patrol, get ahead.
Take them out before they can warn the others.
One less to worry.
You doing okay, Kate?
Yeah, sorry. We got what we saw. Clearly working with AIM. I trust him. I just wish I knew what he was planning. None of this makes sense.
Looks like we're clear.
Let's find those chattering AIM agents before they make it back to base.
Vanquished.
Just a
sense of direction doing, Jarvis?
Ahead of you lies a forest. Go through it, and you'll reach AIM's data center.
I wonder how much they're hiding up here.
AIM wants to stay in the public's good graces. Anything remotely controversial gets put out of the way.
I think time travel qualifies. Those blueprints have to be inside.
So does this thing have a name, or is it just Time Bridge?
That's not a name. It's just what it is. A bridge through time.
Sure, yeah, but I'm just saying, you could have named it like the Temporal Megascape.
You can call it that.
World-ending portal to the future. Or, well, it's not much better.
AIM has arrived.
Ooh, I love a good heist.
Me too.
I'm glad you're both enjoying yourselves.
Hey, we are incredibly professional, okay? All business. It's not like I derive satisfaction from hitting bad people and taking all their stuff.
Patrols are getting called back to the facility. We should be careful.
We are not alone.
Entrance should be around here somewhere.
Get to the terminal quick. We don't want AIM blocking those credentials.
Yeah, they will show us who made those agents you smell for nothing.
Would it though?
find some time bridge blueprints. Is using this time bridge for?
I don't know. She mentioned years of scientific progress. She's accelerating something, passing it back and forth through time.
It's the what that keeps me up at night. And how's Clint involved? Does she keep secrets like that close? Okay, we grab what we can, then wipe their servers. Monica can't be allowed to make another one.
Agreed. Let us know when you're ready.
All right, we're in.
Find the control hub. Jarvis should be able to access AIM's network and search for the plans.
Strange. They're locked behind a firewall, but there are multiple records of an X element.
I know that name. It's a mystery project we shut down in one of Monica's labs. We still don't know what it actually is.
Oh, good. That's fun.
Same people email about. Trust me, it's not that interesting.
Jarvis, my good man?
Console access granted, miss.
Okay, X-element controlled rupture report? Splintered energy applied to pre-designated vessel. Oh my,
what does that even mean?
Hard to tell. Seems to be referring to some kind of new synthoid, but hard to be sure.
Figures. Monica keeps her records fragmented, like a puzzle. Without all the pieces, it's meaningless.
The data center will be the most heavily guarded. If we can hack into it, we'll have access to all the information housed in this facility.
Yep, when we hack into it.
Sleep well.
Control hub located. What do you need, Jarvis?
The access point should be in the center of the room. A proximity hack should get me into the system, but you'll need to stay within its range.
Hold position, stand ground. Consider it done, Mr. Jarvis.
Nowhere to hide.
Are here.
there. Server virus. Wiping records.
Receiving the blueprints now.
Okay, we got what we needed. Let's get out of here.
I'm right behind you.
Everything you hoped for, Doc?
This is exactly what we need. It's a long shot, but I should be able to recreate it. My people can get almost everything I need to build our own bridge, but powering it is another story.
I'm guessing you mean more than a few double A's.
Yeah, Monica's machine runs on Cavorite. Last I heard, S.H.I.E.L.D. had the remaining stockpile.
We'll check in with Commander Hill. Maybe she can help us out.
Thanks. Let me know when you have it. I'll get things started here.